down and dirty junkyard shopping,
found a seemingly very rare mass airflow sensor and an alternator protective cover.